recording. You want to come? You want to come for the walk?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. It's okay. It's okay. Even though I didn't get them this year, this is the place where I actually get my contacts from.
Oh,
okay. Cosplay lenses.
Yeah, I'm not ready for contacts yet.
Yeah. I don't want to use it to my new
Yeah.
Like, I've only got, like, I don't have much space on my phone. Hello. And see, this way I can use my DS because I've got 16 gig in this one. Yeah. How are you, Coco? And oh crap, I forgot his name. The other guy. And so we've got a teapot. One of my favourite cosplay shops. Yeah, I go to the Castle Towers one. Castle Hill shop.
I don't know a cosplay shop in Sydney. It's super good.
Yeah, it's the same place.
No, is it?
It's the same place. Hello again.
Hello.
Hug.
Hello again.
Yeah. You want to come for the walk? Why are you all wondering? You know if I found her first. Yes, I know. Hinata does. Hinata needs help.
Huh? Oh, bad.
Hinata might be buying a new bag. Using Naruto's money.
Yep.
That one's $40.
You see, after
Yeah.
Maybe
not. Oh, yeah.
Okay, we'll have a look around and we'll come back. It's here. It's going to be here all day. I got my Naruto wallet. Yeah, I got my Naruto wallet from here. But that was last year. Oh,
Kurama.
Yeah. Yes, I know what you get up to at night. Even though I'm dead, I still watch.
Oh, mate, you're sure.
Hello, guys. Sorry. Hello, Sol. You could touch me, please. Mummy pigtails! Gundams, lots of Gundams.
You guys like a Gundam catalogue?
No, thank you. Okay. If I was to do any modelling, I would do the Zoids.
Yeah, well, Zoids are owned by Kotobukiya as far as the modelling goes.
Yeah.
Because it's all sponsored by Bandai. Different company.
Yeah. Yeah, I like my Zoids. they had the one that was that I've always wanted at Nova.
Yeah.
Did
we guess someone else got it?
No! I was that broke! I had no money left.
You need an emergency wallet.
No. Like, yeah! Even though you're using Naruto's money, I could have done with Kakashi's money that day. Like, yeah, I need $300. There's Liger Zero Panzer.
Really?
Yeah, you know, the big green bulky Liger Zero. It was that one. Yeah, it was that big green Liger Zero.
Where did you find that letter?
Let's go up to the end and come back. Let's walk the whole course. This way. Gaming area. Yep. Hey, you never know, you might find a Naruto, I might find a Sasuke. Yes, I was poking any Sasuke's forehead I could get my finger on. Any of them. Even if they were just wearing the shirt.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah,
that's it.
Yeah, my sister was like looking for a shorter Sasuke so she could be taller. And she always got someone a bit taller than her.
Oh no! Well, I found a Sasuke that was just the same height as I am yesterday.
Yeah.
But I was in my FMA gear.
For like
military.
Yeah.
I was in my military gear.
Yeah.
As you saw yesterday.
Yeah, like you probably think of Kimberly.
And I got mistaken for Kimberly. The Crimson Alchemist. The psychotic one.
Oh yeah. I haven't finished watching from that one.
Let's go up. Since that's the bathroom. Yes.
Joys of being a dual cosplayer. The lines are long in the females. You just say, fuck it, I'm going the males.
Yeah, it's true. I've done it a few times at Nova.
Really?
Yep. Because the lines inside are always long.
Yeah.
So I go outside to the ones near NZ Stadium. Yeah. Unless it's raining.
This wasn't even here last year, so it's not even...
That was...
down. That was down on the other
area.
Yeah, but now they have both areas open.
Yeah.
It's just so weird. You just walk past, like, I haven't seen this.
No. I'm quite happy with my Copic Market. Copic Market is my first time using Copics. That's why I said...